today.
In a quarter mile at the traffic circle, take the first exit onto Warehouse Way.
Now, this place only
600 feet, you will arrive at your...
Shut up, boy. This place only has a platform, single, you know, gross weight scale. But it has a display in my mirror. I am going to cheat, at least get an idea. I'm still going to hit a CAT scale and make sure, but get a good idea that what my axles are. And these gross scales, like here, are generally pretty accurate, since it's how they make money. Hey, I know how much weight we loaded on this truck. If it's inaccurate, then they're making less money, or to be found cheating, making more money.
Thank you.
mess. Oh, I'm here. We're Hagen-Dazs, Montana. Hagen, Montana, that's it. And got here late last night. Had 3 minutes left. And I ran into the Trucking Review Channel. And all the way to their channel. And down below or up top, whatever. As if somebody watching mine probably doesn't know about theirs. But just in case, I'll link. Had a good hour long talk or so while they switched drivers. Super nice people. Had a good talk, good conversation, a good time. Thank you. forklift had a front tilt contraption.
I got mail! Yay! I got mail! Yay!
Is there a machine over there? Open the doors up, back up to it. Got yellow lines in to kind of help you guide you in.
Okay, you want me to leave it reef running or kill it?
Go ahead and leave it running for time being. Don't tell the guy will tell you what's wrong. Thank you, sir.
Hey, I got blind tied in. These blinds here. Like 2 inches on either side. Shit, that's tied on the other side. inside.